He's in here now. So, you see the first group of players? If you look just behind.
How long have they been out? Yes, yes, yes. How long have they been out there?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. Yeah, it should hopefully be all right. How long have we got from that? Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's still 3 questions. Yeah, they will be around 7 regular first team choices missing from this one. If I step out of the way, you'll be able to see one of them who won't be playing, and that'll be Lisandro Martinez, of course, suspended for this tie, but out with the group at the minute. Sabitza also suspended as well, and that just adds, I suppose, to the injury issues that Manchester United have going into this game. We know about Donny van de Beek out for the rest of the season with that knee. With Antony also out with the leg injury he picked up against Palace, the squad is far from full strength going into this game against us. Yeah, definitely, likelihood is you're part of Fred in the heart of that midfield as well, and he's, I suppose, facing Erik ten Hag. I'm going to go back to that suspension for Lisandro Martinez. I'm just wondering who ten Hag would partner with Rafa Varane at centre-back, because Lucien are bringing back Victor Lindelof into that role as well. It'll also be interesting to see who goes with it. Lindelof has done so well this season, but Wan-Bissaka got his chance and has taken that as well. It'll be interesting who ten Hag decides needs to shack. 5-1. That's it, now, if you want to walk down with us.